Waiting for the summer, knowing there's nowhere to go. on that one?
No, no, yours.
You're missing.
What time? What time do we leave? 10:30? 9:30?
But the crazy thing is that this person is saying that Mexico will never rise in power. But it's not true because if you think about it, who made the cartels? The US.
And you've been a good friend to your buddy. Keep it up. Today we are going to go ahead and get started. Remember, we started Unit 4, Class 3. Is the next part. The next unit we're going to start. So it starts on page 413. So if you guys can please go ahead and turn here, and then I'm going to go over your assignment for today. I'll let you guys go ahead and get started. And I know you guys are all worried, but I just want to give you some very good news. I got out of my training tomorrow, so I will be here.
Should I be here tomorrow?
I will be here. I got out of the training.
No, I think you should go back to your training.
I appreciate your concern, however, I don't. 2 days of it was enough for me. I couldn't sit through any more. Thank you, Jesus. I appreciate you putting your phone away and not distracting yourself. Great job. Great choices. These choices that you make, these difficult choices of putting the phone away, will benefit you in the future when you're able to regulate your time and be organized and have task completion and know that the phone is a distraction. Great job. Way to go. Keep it up. Yeah. All right, guys, so today we're going to do our note portion of the assignment. We take notes on what strategies we're going to use throughout this cluster. Okay, this cluster is going to deal with chronological order. Who can tell me what chronological order is? Steven? Start to finish, in order, right? The series of events, in order, right? Awesome job. Right, so you will see this in both nonfiction writers make choices about how to organize and present information in free time. Oh wait, who put that there? Is that you?
No, but it's free time.
No, it's not free
time.
Who put that there?
If it's on the board, then it's free
Cross
time.
Cross it out. It doesn't count.
It's free time.
No, it's free time. Yeah, don't pay attention to this free time smiley face thing. It's not real.
It is. Okay. It's on the board.
It does exist.
It does exist.
It does exist.
I'm gonna go take my nap now.
You know, free time does exist. You're right. Mm-hmm. In your own time, not in classroom time.
Damn.
Right? That's when free time exists. So, with that being said, right? Writers use it to present information. We have signal words for chronological order, which puts things in events that take place. Words such as before, during, after, first, last, next, then, in order to signal. Like first, we walked in the classroom, then.
What's up?
increase on the chroma fatigue, then I know you're not distracted. Where you're, right? You're following along with the lesson. Right? Thank you, Mark. So, first we walked in the classroom, then we got our books. After that, we sat down. Finally, we got ready for the lesson to start. Right? So these signal words that they identify help us to put things in order that they have. Bottom part is on asking questions. Right, so we have ask questions where I identifies how, sorry, I left that there, so can you do the next one? How to question Arthur. There's three parts. First, you pause. So pause in your reading and ask questions. State and answer clearly in your own words. And then finally, if you cannot answer your question, reread the text and think about the reasons for the author's decisions. Okay, so you're going to use page 413. Did I do this yet? I didn't do the button.
Please turn to page 413 in your textbook. That is a 4 followed by 1 followed by a 3, which when you put them all together, it is page 413.
Okay. You didn't like that one? Wait, they're 2 for $1? Why did the other girls come in there at lunch and pull them for me $1 each? I am so mad right now. I am so mad right now.
Thank you
for your honesty and integrity. I really appreciate that. The last girl that sold me these, I'm going to go yell at them. Come on. Just kidding. Thank you. Raspberry, that's my favorite. You're welcome. You're welcome. All right, guys, so here's the assignment part. Remember, that's what my writing has to
be. It is free time. It's free time. You can't write something and then deny it as it. If you erase it, that's craziness. Oh, that's crazy news. You have the same writing there. Yeah, it's the same writing.
Well, that's
all
written.
Different colors.
Oh.
Only because I do a general store. Yeah, you don't have to give this.
There we go. Is that better? That just ruined it for everybody forever.
Oh, that's crazy.
What did you
think? Dude, it was crazy. I'm still so mad. I don't even know who they were. They came in and sold me $1 each. I thought it was $2 for $1. I feel like I just got so ripped off. I told you I
scammed. You know what they're probably doing? They're probably keeping the other one for themselves.
Yes, I know. Hey, what fundraiser is this for, Erica?
I don't know.
What are you selling for?
One of my friends.
Oh, you've been offered your club or sports team or nothing? Is this something? Is this a, I'm going to do some research now. I'm going to get in trouble. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, I'm going to find out who.
Wait, how many did you buy from other people?
Two. So I got ripped off. I got ripped off twice.
You could have got a book, but it's a different
So I'm going to find out who's putting on this fundraiser.
Who?
Who's under that? Then I can find the student. Perfect. I will get to the bottom of this. All right, guys, here we go.
Page not a code for.
That's not wrong. We make this just right. Is there an emergency?
No.
when he gets back with. So this is Simon, guys. And I left an example up so you guys can use this example on the first part. I know we're kind of getting stuck in on different levels of this, so I'm going to give you one clear example of how to do it again. So remember, for this top part, we take the main idea, chronological order, we turn it into chronological, into a question. So chronological order, the question you can come up with is, how is chronological order used by authors? And then you would just use the text to answer it. So words straight out of the text that we took to answer this was, chronological order is used to organize and present information. Nonfiction and fiction writers use it to present a series of events in the order they happen. Okay, so I just want to restate for those of you that have active listening engaged and are not looking down at your desk, blocking this whole conversation out, those of you that are actively listening, this is an example that you can use for this first part where you're identifying the main idea of the section. You will have to do this again on your own when it gets when you get down to the bottom part where you have to do the same strategy again. You're going to take the section head, question author, turn that into a question, and then use the text book to answer that question. Okay? The other thing you have to do is list the three steps at the bottom for questioning the author and define chronological order from page 2 to 413. As we have done this quite a few times now, so we should be cleaning up the process of how to do this, so please make sure you're doing it correctly. If not, I'm going to ask you to redo it. But remember, on the main idea section, you have to create the question and then use the text to answer it. Okay? So you guys can go ahead and get started on this assignment. It's 413. Yeah, please do. 413 in your textbook.
You're just running now, too. You need to call that on yourself.
Oh, I was just about to put it up there to charge. That's why. I wasn't looking at it. I was going to plug it in the charge. Thank you.
Come where this? Come where this? Not what page is it again?
So, what you do?
It's also in a Google Classroom. Alex, we'll do an assignment. You go up to the assignment right here. It has the page number on it. It's 413.
Yeah.
Charging basement.
her time is running too.
Your time running out too.
I'm not scared.
I want to be here for this work.
No, I'm good. I can go.
Damn, she says it like she doesn't care about a body. That's so weird.
I
don't. You're supposed to give a good example.
No, because we don't have passive groups.
taking notes on
Zeus!
I just remember Saturday I'm late, I'm driving to LA, so I'm going to be on my couch.
I forgot to say Happy Marvelous Monday.
Happy Marvelous Monday, thank you, sir. Is it a Marvelous Monday?
Yeah.
What makes it so marvelous?
I don't know.
You know what makes it marvelous?
Right.
Because we have 32 more days, 31 more days, so summer only 5 more Mondays.
Oh.
So we only have like 5 more 4 weeks, 6 weeks in total. Is there good or bad news, sir? I think it's...